Hi, I'm presently doing research on around 30 Indian organizations or multinational organizations having offices in India about how do they innovate actually, like what are the innovation processes, what are the hurdles or bottlenecks which they face and how to overcome them. So for that, like, we've designed a framework of innovations primarily for large organizations. So if they follow that framework of innovations, they can assess like whether they are really on the path of innovation or not. And there has been an increasing trend in Indian organizations where they are going for innovation departments. So of late they have realized that innovation is a key success factor for their organizational growth. So there are many Indian organizations who have established innovation departments in their companies, and business is also moving in a lot of new directions. For example, qualitative research has come up in a big way at present, because see, quantitative is you have software, you have data and you just insert anything and it will give you some result. But qualitative is the real tough thing. So we are working on qualitative research also. For that also there are softwares like Atlas, like InVivo and all that. So we are doing a lot of research in qualitative area. Then thirdly, from the age old concept of net promoter scores, we have moved towards consumer influence index. So in the age of social media marketing, it is very important to know that how an individual is able to influence other people for endorsing any product through social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter and all that. So a new thing has come up, which is the latest research called customer influence index or various kind of influence index. So we are doing a lot of work in this social media arena also.